Mrs. Clinton was asked to remember the first time she met her husband at Yale Law School.
He had long hair and a beard, and it was red.
Their first meeting was in the library, where she made the first move.
I saw Bill out there, and he was talking to one of our classmates. And so I was looking at him, and he was looking at me. And I thought, you know, I really want to meet him. So I got up, and I walked up to him, and I said, if I'm going to keep looking at you, and you're going to keep looking at me, I think we should be introduced. I'm Hillary Rodham. What's your name?
On their first date, Bill got them into an art museum after hours.
And that was my first experience with Bill's persuasive powers. He found some groundskeeper, and he said, you know, if she and I pick up all the litter, will you let us in? The guy said, sure. And we just had the whole museum to ourselves. And that was our first date.
So what's harder, politics or being a mother and a wife?
Oh, my gosh. They're hard in different ways. I think all of us would say that what we do in our families is the most important work that we have. And, you know, at the end of the day, it's what matters more than anything.